My name is Katie, and I have one working lung. Ever since I was a child, I've always enjoyed gymnastics. It's the freedom, the thrill, and the achievement. Obviously, such an active sport takes its toll on the average human body, but my body isn't exactly average. Long ago, we were trekking on a school trip when I almost gave up. The struggle hit me, breathlessness and twisting in my chest. But then, I pushed through. I kept on walking. I joined my university's trampoline team and made some amazing friends. Sure, I get tired sometimes, but I just take a break. I don't let my obstacles defeat me. Don't give up, do what you enjoy. Know your limits, but stay determined. Your illness should not stop you from believing in your abilities.